you can see, I've been in love with ASMR Ryan's channel for quite some time. Basically a year now, ever since I found it. I only subscribed since 10k subscribers, but I love his channel. It's the most brilliant ASMR roleplays and the most brilliant ASMR videos, but the greatest part about it for me is that I'm a huge horror fan, so I absolutely love his content because a lot of it is horror related, especially with his movie collection shows and stuff like that. I love that type of content. He's actually released a video today, guys, and it's a giveaway video for all of the Purge movies. Now, I love horror. Typically the classics, but the Purge is one of my favourite modern day horror movie collections, and I really would love to win that giveaway, but I'm telling you guys this now, because if I don't win, I want one of you guys to win the giveaway, because you're all just a bunch of lovely people, and I really, really appreciate all the love and support, so thank you for that. So I'll put the link to his channel in the description, and a link to the video that he's doing the giveaway on, and I hope that you go and try out for that as well. If you're a huge horror fan, he's giving away one of his t-shirts, the Don't Forget a Smile t-shirts, which is one of his catchphrases, and I just would love you guys to try and get in on that as well, and give him some little love and support, and subscribe and like his channel as well. But other than that, I also have my Dr. Who Dalek Exterminate shirt on today, because in Australia, on the ABC channel, ABC 2, we actually have the Doctor Who Season 11 premiere episode airing today, tonight, and I'm very excited for that. As much as I'm a huge horror fan, I'm also a gigantic Doctor Who fan and supporter, and I just want to see this new Jodie Whittaker female Doctor, a new premiere episode. It's 111 minutes or something like that, so I'm super hyped for that, guys. That's why I got this t-shirt on tonight. I'm also going to be doing some sonic screwdriver noises and stuff like that. So stay tuned if you want to get some tingles. I'm going to be using this, as you guys know, and some new tingles I found, which include channel. So yeah, with that being said, let's just get straight into it. Now keep in mind, guys, I don't have a mic and I haven't had one for every video, so apologies for that. So a couple of you guys have been asking about the role plays as well. I'm actually gonna be Sorry I had to cut the video out, guys. My heartbeat's getting really frequent and painful, so I just want to get straight into the rest of the tingles, so I can cut this video.